The third Western shooting this month, isn't it?
Yeah.
The last one was a dying guy missing his fingertips.
Do you know why he was missing his fingertips?
Shooter chopped him off to avoid ID.
That's right. We had 27 people here at the time of the shooting, but none of them saw anything. You know why?
Must like their fingers.
Fingertips. Mm-hmm. You make a hell of a detective, Miss Ortiz.
Ortiz.
Ooh. What happened, honey?
Broken glass. Cut her knee.
I got it.
So you're saying you saw nothing?
Nothing. Lara and I live in Beck. We had gone to get some aspirin.
Yeah, I think you saw what happened here.
We didn't. We were in Beck.
Is that true? Huh? Lara? The broken glass is on the floor. Now, don't tell me it flew all the way back here to cut your knee.
That happened later. When the shooting started, she wasn't... See? What are you doing? Get a little girl to do your job for you? Drag her into court to make her testify?
Whoa, whoa, ma'am, look. I just want to know what she saw. I promise no one's going to make your daughter testify.
And why should I believe you?
Well, if it helps any, I believe him. And that's because I know him, and I know that he's a man of his word. Isn't that right? Detective.
It's reloading film.
Lara, can you tell us what you saw?
I saw who shot the man. Right there. Vadim Salonik shot him.